was a pioneer from the heart of down east Maine. When you heard him sing, you'd never forget his name. In a suit of lights, he stood up on the stage. In his time, he was all the rage. Getting close to the people, that was Gene Hooper's aim. From the provinces to WWVA, Gene blazed a path for others and showed the way. Every Pickering singer from the Northeast land loved the songs of the Machias man. From the cross-eyed girl to the end of a long, lonely day, Gene Hooper was a traditional man. With Lo and the boys, he traveled all over this land. Picking from here to Tennessee, starring on the Wheeling Jamboree. He's a trooper, say, it's Gene, Gene Hooper. He shared the stage with Wolf Carter and the great Hank Snow. Drumming the dreadnought wherever he would go. People all loved his natural style, country voice and a cowboy smile. Loved his fans and he really let them know. Gene Hooper was a traditional man. Blowing the boys, he traveled all over this land. Picking from here to Tennessee, starring on the Wheeling Jamboree. He's a trooper, he's Gene, Gene Hooper. Yeah, he's super, he's Gene Hooper. That's right.